When you get knocked down, stay down there for a little bit. Understand why you got knocked down. And then when you stand up, you have to stand up differently. You stand up stronger. So every time you get knocked down, when you stand back up, you stand up differently. You're a different individual. You're a different individual. Bet on yourself. That's what confidence is, betting on yourself. You can fake a lot of things, but true confidence is the one thing you cannot fake. There's a constant battlefield that's going on in your head. Do you have the ability to overcome? It's not that easy. If it was that easy, everybody would be doing these things. It's the consistency of doing things over and over and over again, and doing them with a purpose. It's hard. It's nasty. It's dirty. It's rough. It's not pretty. It's not nice to talk about. It's unapologetic. It's unforgiving. This lifestyle, it's not for everyone. It's extremely intense. Everyone starts things, but how many people actually have the ability to finish something? Finish what you started.